unbeatable. And then Nate Diaz happened. Fresh off the biggest win of his career, Diaz finds himself in Hawaii. Here's Ian Shearing.
When Nate Diaz upset Conor McGregor at UFC 196 last month, he did so on just 11 days' notice. With a rematch at UFC 200 not scheduled until July, Diaz finds himself with more time to prepare and a little time to unwind.
No, I found out this was going down, and then I left. I came here immediately. I was like, all right, well, I better go chill in Hawaii before it gets too serious. So camp will probably start when I get home.
That timeline didn't stop Diaz from putting in a little work while on vacation. The welterweight held a seminar last week at Island Jiu Jitsu in Pucks Alley. Owner Jason Vigil says the two are
working together to bring the people of Hawaii something cool. You know, something different. It's an honor. I'm honored. The last time he came, before the Conor fight, it was an honor then.
Diaz is no stranger to Hawaii. His brother Nick has fought in the Blaisdell, and he's close with YNI's Yancy Medeiros. Diaz backs efforts to bring a UFC bout to the islands, and even says he wouldn't mind bringing the Stockton slap to Aloha Stadium.
If we could get some fights out here, that'd be the best. Best weather, best for weight cutting. Biggest fight fans out here, everybody's great. Every time I come, everybody's like all about UFC here. So it'd be cool to have a fight show here for sure, and I would love to be on it also.
For now, Diaz has one focus, but if and when the time comes, he's ready to help make it happen.
I'm definitely pushing the UFC Hawaii movement, and hopefully it'll come sooner than later.
Ian Shearing, Hawaii News Now.
All right, let's go to the NBA. Russell.